genetic diseases and cystic fibrosis and breast cancer. Now, if we stop there, I mean, how can anyone argue against that? If there's a way for them to actually wipe out something like cystic fibrosis and breast cancer, I mean, you have to be looking into that. But then you're starting to go down the road where, well, you can choose what colour of hair your child has, how intelligent it's likely to be, designer babies. This is where it goes now, because it says a thing.
Right, I'm going to test the new bag and on a neutral test, just flat ground, make it easy. First time doing it. Here we go.